Good day everyone, you're watching Video Fixes. On this video, I'm going to talk about how to copy a text from images to a notepad or maybe on a Word document. It's a pretty easy, simple step. I'm going to walk you through two different steps. So let's get started. Now, I have, as an example, have two images on my saved on my desktop. So these are the images, and these images what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy the text from this images and paste it onto a notepad or a other document. Now, it's pretty simple. You don't need any additional software. So first thing what you will have to do is you will have to open OneNote. Now, in order to try this step, you will need to have OneNote for the first step. And you open OneNote. You can press start, run, and click on OneNote. Otherwise, you can click on the start button. Look for all apps. Under all apps, you can search for OneNote under this section. In case if you're not able to find it, you can also search OneNote right under this section. So I'm going to type OneNote, and you open OneNote on your computer. As soon as you have OneNote open on your computer, if you are using OneNote for the first time, you might have to go ahead and create a new page. What you can do is you can click on add new page. I will delete the old page which I've already created. So here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on insert. I'm going to pictures, and I'm going to go to the location where I have the file. So I'm going to click on the text image. It's a PNG file. And here is the image file. And if I try to copy, what it will do is it wouldn't have copy the text. So there is an option in OneNote where you can copy only the text from an image. So you do a right click and use the option which says copy text from picture. Select on any location and paste. So here we have. So it is almost 99% accurate that it would copy the text from the images onto a OneNote. Once you have selected copy text from file, you can go to notepad, paste the text, and you can also open a Word document and paste the text. It would have all the text from the images. This is one example. Another example is, let's say if you want to copy a text from an image from a website. So if you go by an example, if you have an example and if you're taking a screenshot of any of the images from the internet. So what you can do is you can take a screenshot. You can use the OneNote option itself. You have something called insert. If you go to insert and click on screen clipping, you can copy the or take a screenshot of the text that will paste the image screen capture as an image in OneNote. You can do a right click, you can click on copy text from file, and you can paste it, and it would have copied all the text from that particular image. And then you can go to one notepad and paste the text what you have copied from that particular screenshot or from an image. So this is one way to go ahead and copy the text from an image in your computer. For this feature, you will need to have OneNote. By default, you would have OneNote on your computer. Now, a second option is using Word. For this, you would need to have Word installed on your computer. So what you will have to do is you will have to open a blank Word document on your computer. Now, if you have an image saved on your computer, you can go to the location. So by clicking on insert, click on image from this device, and I'm going to go to the location where I have the image. Paste the image. So I would have the image saved on the desktop or any location, and I'm going to insert that particular image into Word document. Now what I will have to do is you'll have to save this particular Word document as a PDF. So to do that, what I can do is I can go to file, I can go to export, change file types, and change the location. Otherwise, the easiest way would be save as. Browse to the location where you want to save the image. I'm going to put it in the same location. I'm going to change the save as type as .pdf. So you can look for .pdf under this section and name it as image from text in Word.pdf, and I'm going to click on save. So that should open up the PDF in the browser. You can close the browser. At the same time, you can also close this document. In case if you get a prompt to save, you can click on don't save. So if you go to the location, you would see a PDF image where I have inserted. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to open this image as a Word. I would do a right click. In case if you get fewer option, you can click on show more option and use open with and select Word. Or you can also, in case if you don't find Word listed under this section, you can click on choose another app, click on more and select Word, click on OK. That will open the PDF document in Word, and you, as a prompt, you will see that Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. This may take a while. This may also result a Word document will be optimized to allow to edit the text. So you can click on OK. So this will open up the document in Word. Now, if you look at this, right, this has converted the image into a text. So here you will be able to edit this document. You can copy this text, go to the notepad and paste it. So this was the original image what we copied. This is the image, and this is the text what we have extracted in the Word document. So if I have to keep side by side, this is the image which I have opened it in a Paint, and you would not be able to right click and copy it. This is the image what we have extracted from the picture into a Word document. So here the accuracy is almost 80 to 90%. In case if there is 100%, if there is no 100% accuracy, you might have to correct some of the text, but moreover you would see a 99% accuracy in your conversion. So currently I'm using Office 2019. So with this Office 2019 or Office 365, you would see 99% accuracy in copying the text or extracting the text from an image. So this is how you can copy the text from an image using OneNote and Word. I hope this video was useful. In case if you like this video, please make sure to hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Have a great day.